was 8 years old and running with a dime in my hand to the bus stop to pick up a paper from my old man. Sit on his lap in that big old Buick steer as we drove through town. Tassel my hair, say something, good look around. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. In 65, tension was running high at my black and white. There was nothing you could do. Two cars at a light on a Saturday night. In the backseat there was a gun. Words are passed, shotgun blast. Troubled times had come in my hometown. Now Main Street's whitewashed windows and vacant stores. Seems like there ain't nobody wants to come down here no more. They're closing down the textile mill across the railroad tracks. Foreman says these jobs are going, boys, and then your hometown, your hometown, your hometown, your hometown. Last night me and Kay, we laid in bed talking about getting out, packing up our bags, maybe heading south. 35, we got a boy of our own now. Last night I sat at